Cross-promoting or cross-selling is an effective strategy to increase your average order value. It's also a way to provide great customer service by ensuring that customers have the chance to get everything they need all at once. In this video, I'll show you how to cross-promote on Shopify with just a few clicks. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. There are several ways to cross-sell on Shopify, but arguably the best way is to use a third-party app like OptinMonster to add cross-promotions to your Shopify homepage, product pages, or cart page using pop-ups, floating bars, or slide-in campaigns. OptinMonster is the best cross-selling app for Shopify. It features an easy integration with Shopify, and the drag-and-drop builder and extensive template library make it easy to create a cross-promotion campaign in minutes. You can A/B test different designs, copy, calls to action, and more to see what performs best. And the Shopify-specific display rules ensure that you get the right offer in front of the right customer at exactly the right time, helping you cross-sell related products and prevent cart abandonment. First, you'll need to sign up for an OptinMonster account. To use OptinMonster with Shopify, you'll need a growth plan. Once you've created your account, stay logged in so Shopify can connect automatically. Next, head over to Shopify so you can install the free OptinMonster Shopify app. This will allow all of your campaigns to sync automatically from OptinMonster to your Shopify site. Search for OptinMonster in the Shopify App Store. Once you've located the OptinMonster app, simply click Add App and install it. Shopify will then connect with your logged-in OptinMonster account, and we're ready to create your cross-promotion campaign. Head back to the OptinMonster app and click Create New Campaign. We'll use a template for this tutorial, but you could also choose from the Playbooks library, inspired by marketing campaigns from the world's top brands, or completely design your own campaign with a Canvas template. Next, we'll choose the pop-up campaign type. Browse through the templates and find one that you like. I'll use the product recommendation template for this example. Name your campaign and choose your Shopify site from the drop-down menu. Now, we're ready to start building. The drag-and-drop editor is designed to be very beginner-friendly. Just click any element to edit it. For example, click the text box to edit the text. To swap out an image, just click the existing image to bring up the image block options, and then click the thumbnail to upload a new image. The buttons in the product recommendation template take the customer to the appropriate product page. You could change these buttons to one-click permalinks to add the item to the cart immediately or redirect to any other URL. To add the appropriate URLs, click the button block and change the redirect URL as appropriate. You can also adjust the width, alignment, and size of the button. The product recommendation template has a two-step opt-in. The first step recommends the products, and the second step invites customers to subscribe to your email list. You can add or remove a two-step opt-in to any campaign by toggling the option in the footer menu. If you don't want to include an email signup form in your cross-sell campaign, just take out the button leading to the opt-in view by clicking on the trash icon. If you do have an email signup form, make sure you customize the success view as well, which you can access from the footer bar. Once you have your campaign the way you like it, click Save in the upper right corner. Now it's time to set the display rules. Targeting and personalization are proven ways to increase your e-commerce conversion rate, so we want to set rules that cross-promote to shoppers who have specific items in their carts. Under e-commerce, you'll see a list of Shopify display rules. For this tutorial, we'll select Shopify Cart Contains. You can also cross-sell based on pages, products, or collections viewed. Choose your target products from the drop-down menu. Now, this is just a simple example, but you can make the targeting rules as complex as you need, and even layer other display rules, such as exit intent or page-level targeting. If you keep the email signup form in your campaign, you'll need to integrate the campaign with your email service provider, which we'll cover now. Otherwise, you can skip ahead to publishing your campaign. Select Add Integration, and then select your email service provider from the drop-down menu. Each provider works a little differently, but we've provided detailed instructions specific to your provider. And finally, it's time to publish your campaign. You can publish it immediately, or schedule it to go live at a future date. Your Shopify site should already be listed under Websites, but double-check that it's there. Look over the campaign publish summary in the right column to make sure everything is correct.
If everything looks good, change the publish status from draft to publish and click save. And that's it. You've just created a cross-selling campaign on your Shopify site. To snag a discount on your purchase of Optin Monster, be sure to use the link and discount code I've provided in the description. Thanks for watching.